This episode is brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. In breaking news, leading scientists worldwide are conducting experiments to determine if Reese's Peanut Butter Cups are the perfect combination of peanut butter and chocolate. However, it appears the study was inconclusive, as the scientists couldn't help but eat all the Reese's. Because when you want something sweet, you can't do better than Reese's. Find Reese's now at a store near you.
Welcome to May 7th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're illuminating the hearts that open their homes and celebrating the spirit of exploration. The show is sponsored by BetterHelp. So this year, Latoya, you've been on a self-improvement journey. Tell me about it.
The journey has been definitely one to remember. I started using BetterHelp a few months ago, and it has been such a monumental experience. I got connected to a therapist, and she's really been helping me see different versions of myself. She's been helping me get different perspectives on life. I don't know. I'm loving it.
This is entirely online, right?
Totally online. I set my appointment so it's convenient for my schedule. I've tried therapy before, but this has been such a great experience.
So take a moment, visit betterhelp.com/nationalday. Do it today and get 10% off your first month. That's betterhelp, HELP.com/nationalday.
May is National Foster Care Month, a time to acknowledge the generous families who open their homes and their hearts to children in need. The concept of foster care dates back to the English Poor Law of the 1500s, which made provision for the needy children of the community. In modern times, foster parents provide not just a safe place to live, but emotional support, love, and stability at a crucial time in a young person's life. So, let's shine a light on these families and thank them for their incredible contributions.
Thank you, foster parents.
Thank you, foster parents. They are truly angels on earth.
They truly are. I don't know how somebody can handle multiple children coming from different traumas, and it just takes a special person. That's all I can say.
I couldn't say it better myself.
From heartfelt homes, we move to exciting horizons with National Tourism Day. Tourism as an industry truly began to take shape with the advent of railways in the 19th century. It allowed people to venture beyond their immediate surroundings and explore new landscapes, cultures, and experiences. So whether you're an adventure seeker, a history buff, or a relaxation enthusiast, here's to the joy of discovery that comes with tourism.
I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
I've been to Baltimore. Sign me up to be a tourist any day.
So, I think my favorite type of tourism is road trips.
Is it?
I love the adventure of the road, discovery of things like small towns and the largest ball of yarn.
Aw, that is so cool. I'm the total opposite. I want to fly, get to where I want to go, and then explore.
Interesting. So you like to get there, settle down, and whatever. To me, the adventure is getting there.
That's crazy. To me, the adventure is there. It's the actual location I'm going to. I
love this. This is fantastic.
I'm Latoya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
Until next time, keep celebrating.